End of the district, DC Fire and EMS responded to this very serious crash in Southeast just this afternoon. We're told it happened at the intersection of Branch Avenue and U Street right around 1:30. Two people hurt in that crash, one with critical life-threatening injuries. No other update on their condition at this hour.